Back to the point. Shot by Evans. Blocked. Puck bounces right in front. But Rafael Harvey-Pinard can't quite get it. Number 49 making his NHL debut. Canadians pressure again. Backhand blocked in front by Foot. Rebound. Score! The Canadians tie it up.
Yeah, right away the refs knew it. They took the puck and threw it over to the bench. There it is. First NHL game, and he gets a first NHL goal, and it's a game-tying goal, no less. So it's a big game, big goal, right after they're on their heels, and they withstand some pressure from Tampa Bay. Look at the excitement on the bench for him, too. You know, they do a good job of keeping the puck in the zone. That's the thing for them. They've got to own the neutral zone. They've got to own the offensive zone.
A dream come true for the French-Canadian kid. Seventh round draft pick, NHL debut, gets his first tuck here in Tampa Bay, home of the two-time defending champs.
And he grew up a Montreal Canadiens fan, said he didn't miss a game with his father, so it is truly a dream come true just to put this jersey on, let alone score his first goal in his first game.